out who made this, Captain.
A bomb, Your Excellency.
Don't be alarmed. I removed the fuse immediately. Someone tossed it into my car as we were leaving Lady Bagley's dinner party.
I'll double the guard, Your Excellency.
Don't. If anyone wants to kill me simply because I put 700 agitators in jail, you'll find that Britain can send out new governors faster than they can be done away with.
Your Excellency, there's a machine gun detachment and two squads of picked rifles on their way here from Fort William.
Rifles, machine guns? Where are they going? Where's the riot?
They're to accompany Your Excellency as far as Bombay in view of the attempt on Your Excellency's life.
I'm not a coward, Captain Worthing.
But Anthony...
Telephone Fort William and tell the General I want no soldiers.
Yes, Your Excellency.
Captain, where's my private secretary?
Mr. Luke Batson is already aboard the train, Your Excellency, checking portfolios D&D.
Package for you, Sahib.
Who brought it?
That's a prosy, Sahib. He said you would know.
Thank you.
Portfolios, D&D, Lieutenant.
Oh, all right, I'll bring them.
He asked me to take them to his compartment immediately.
There you are, Captain.
Make a killing at the races for a change, LP?
Lucknow Gymkhana. Back to Longshot.
Steady, me lads. Steady.
Vous ne pouvez pas faire attention, imbécile.
Chevrolet Coupe. It's perfectly all right with me.
First, Captain Worthing extended my apologies to Your Highness.
Yes, Your Excellency.
I informed Captain Worthing, Your Excellency, that His Highness is pleased to accompany you to England.
Well, it's good to see you again. You've been hiding from me.
Pardon me, Mr. Xavier. I'm in a hurry.
You needn't pull any of your prima donna airs with me. I know you're an opera singer. Not on this train, are you?
Yes. I'm going to Bombay and then back to Russia. Excuse me, please.
See you later. Perhaps.
Burgess!
Think I wasn't coming?
You see Xavier?
Yeah, he's done a disappearing act on us. You've got to go to Bombay after all.
Why the double crossing?
I've only got enough dough for a second class ticket.
Bombay, second class. You are quite too late, Sahab. Bombay Mail is just now departing.
Come on, give us the ticket. Come on, give us a ticket.
How are you carrying the stone?
Well, nobody think of looking for valuables in a tobacco pouch.
But don't forget, Hawley, we have no legal title.
Transport! American. Second class. All right, up ahead.
Sell out, Ryder, if you can help it. Just talk them for enough cash to take up the auction. And try to see the governor.
Okay. So long.
So long. Mind your smoking.
I want to reach a passenger on the mail that's just left.
Yes, I have. You may reach passenger at a sun sword.